rising. Erie cloudy 53. Dubois cloudy 49. Meadville fog 48. Bradford fog 47. And Clearfield cloudy 50. In northeast Ohio, Akron fog 50 degrees. Youngstown drizzle and fog 49. And Cleveland cloudy 52. In southwest PA, Pittsburgh cloudy and 48 degrees. West Midland cloudy 49. Beaver Falls cloudy 51. Newcastle 48. Lake Hope fog 46. Washington 47. And Indiana 46. In central Pennsylvania, Altoona cloudy 50. State College partly sunny 52. And Johnstown fog 44. In West Virginia, Morgantown fog 46 degrees. Wheeling fog 47. Parkersburg cloudy and 46. In southeast Ohio, Zanesville cloudy 46 degrees, and Columbus cloudy 46. Once again, Ed Butler, it was 47 degrees with fog. At 11 a.m., Ed Butler County Airport, it was cloudy. Temperature 48 degrees, dew point 46, relative humidity 93%. Wind northwest at 5 miles an hour. Pressure 29.99 inches and rising. Pennsylvania, on a frequency of 162.425 megahertz. The preceding tone signals were a test of the alarm device of this weather radio station. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers will be automatically activated by these tones to warn of impending hazards. Tests of these receivers are conducted by the National Weather Service between 11 a.m. and 12 noon on each Wednesday. This radio station, WWG 53, serves the following counties in western and northwestern Pennsylvania: Armstrong, Beaver, Butler, Clarion, Crawford, Forest, Indiana, Jefferson, Lawrence, Mercer, and Benengo. The National Weather Service now returns to the regular broadcast.